How you doing in that box? Under the circumstances, your customary silence is a little concerning. Should I have added air holes? Cluck twice if you're in trouble. Okay, good. Now remember, when you burst out of that crate, you'll be in the heart of that operation. How you choose to use the element of surprise is up to you. This is it. Good luck. Fatal holes in the hull of this operation. We need to leave with two things, their product and their cash. To clarify, steal it all. Don't forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
That's way out there.
You acquired should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement.
That's for sure.
It's clear this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluckin Bell staff to keep up appearances. But I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. Leave them with nothing. Clear it out. Talking. secured the product, start looking for the safe. Okay, here we go. Connect to the computer. I read up on how to use the hacking device so we didn't end up unexpectedly fucked once we made it to this point. All you have to do is find where the signal is the strongest. If the device is showing blue, you're headed in the right direction. Red, you're not. Once it's caught the connection, find the next one. Multiple connections. You'll need to hack each one before you have the code. Okay, that should have done it. Have you received the safe code? Safe's code should show up on the hacking device. That should do it. You're done. Okay, I'm listening to the radio, and it sounds like that safe triggered some alarm. They're shutting down most of the roads leading away from the factory. Fortunately, we're one step ahead of them. The getaway car should be right where you left it. I strongly advise you make your way to the getaway vehicle. I can confirm it's still where you left it. Stay under the radar all the way back to lockup. Two hands on the wheel, follow traffic laws, and don't let anyone follow you.
That's it. Nowhere to
Once their ears stop ringing, the cartel and associated cops will process just how severely their operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. The less involved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate,